It appears Sarah Palin may need to brush up on her American history. She visited the Old North Church today here in Boston, the focal point of Paul Revere's historic ride, but it sounds like she got a bit confused on the details.
He who warned the British that they weren't going to be taking away our arms by ringing those bells and making sure as he's riding his horse through town to send those warning shots and bells that we were going to be secure and we were going to be free.